Tough night again, 5-2 victory at home. What were the key points for you for this victory today?
Well, I thought we played well. I thought we started slow. I didn't like our first period. I thought we were a little bit nervous, a little bit hesitant, which made us slow. And then I thought we were in the second and third period when we took a deep breath and relaxed and played our game. I thought we were good. We didn't give up much. And, you know, they're defending hard. They're clogging up the front of the net. They're making it hard. But second and third period, I have no complaints about. A little bit of nerves in the first, but we found a way to overcome.
What does it mean to have the lead back to now leading 2-1 in the series?
Well, it's better than being 1-2. That's for damn sure. But no, it's playoff hockey, and you take it one game at a time. And, you know, they're playing hard. They're trying to make it a little bit chippy. We have to make sure we stay away from that. I thought the referees did a pretty good job tonight and calling all the chippy stuff behind the play and that. And like I said, we enjoy this one tonight. We'll do some work tomorrow and go into Genoim and bring our best game.